Oahu is about to mark 2 years of declines in the number of rooftop solar permits being approved. According to the Honolulu Department of Planning and Permitting, 343 permits were issued last month. That's down 40% from the same time last year. What does that mean for those still waiting? Christine Oweno follows up. Chris?
Joe, last year, Hawaiian Electric said it would clear the backlog of customers waiting to get solar. HECO's deadline, next month. Some experts say the utility is making strides, but are not sure if HECO will meet its goal.
For the last couple of years, this solar coaster has been slowing down.
Thousands of customers have been waiting in that queue that HECO is trying to clear. Since the plan was announced in November, more than 1,200 permits for rooftop PV have been approved on Oahu. I talked to some experts from solar companies, and they told me they have seen more approvals in the last few weeks, much more than what they saw in the past few months.
Single digits per week, which is a very low amount for us typically.
And now, can you say how much it's picked up?
Double digits. So, yeah, we have started to see on all islands, in fact, with Big Island, Maui, and Oahu, where we're starting to see approvals of customers that have been in the queue the longest, it seems.
I learned that some customers who have been waiting for 12 to 18 months are getting their approvals now. I also talked to another company on the Big Island and found out there's been more movement.
So while Oahu's numbers kind of continued to fall off their cliff, so to speak, there was actually a small, modest increase in the number of PV permits that were issued for the Big Island.
A HECO spokesperson told me 1,600 customers who have been waiting in the queue have been approved. That includes 1,000 on Oahu and 300 each on Maui and the Big Island.
It's not moving as fast as really anybody wants to see happen, but that's the reality that we have, and we're trying to do the best we can in a very challenging environment.
I also found out that HECO still has 1,700 more PV applications to approve by next month if it still plans to meet its goal. So will it happen? HECO says it will. We'll stay on top of it and keep you posted. Christine Uweno, KHON 2 News.